From Hollywood, a special edition of America's Top 10, the Top 10 Songs of 1989, with performances by Milli Vanilli, Paula Abdul, Poison, Richard Marx, Janet Jackson, Simply Red, Bobby Brown, and Bette Midler. Now, here's our host, Casey Kasem.
Thank you, Charlie, and hello again, everybody. Welcome to another special edition of America's Top 10, the 10 biggest hits of the final year of the 80s. Now, here we go with our exclusive countdown. At number 10 is a man who spends a lot of time separated from his singer-dancer wife, Cynthia Rhodes, of the group Animotion. He wanted her to know that no matter how far apart they are, they still belong to one another. So he sent that message in a song, the 10th most popular song of 1989. Here's Richard Marx with Right Here Waiting.
Oceans apart, day after day, and I slowly go insane. I hear your voice on the line, but it doesn't stop the pain. If I see you next, you never. How can we say forever? Wherever you go, whatever you do, I will be right here waiting for you. Whatever it takes, or how my heart breaks, I will be right here waiting for you.
Richard Marx with a song that spent 3 weeks at number one during 1989, the 10th biggest song of the year, Right Here Waiting. At number nine is the only British act to place a song in this year's top 10, and ironically, they do it with a remake of an American hit. Back in 1972, Harold Melvin, the Blue Notes, took this song to number three. 17 years later, the band from Manchester, England, called Simply Red, took it all the way to number one. Here's Mick Hucknall with If You Don't Know Me By Now.
No, you won't.
The first of two songs by groups in our special countdown at number nine, Simply Red with If You Don't Know Me By Now. In 1989, two acts managed to place two songs each in the top 10 of the year. The first is the only duo in our survey, a duo that was all over the charts during the year. And one of the songs that made them a household name is the hit at number eight in our countdown. Here's Milli Vanilli with Girl, I'm Gonna Miss You.
I knew it from the start, you would break my heart, but still I had to play this painful part. You wrap me around your little bitty finger, with your magic smile. You kept me hanging on a lover's cross a while. You put your spell on me, took my breath away, but there was nothing I could do to make you stay. I'm gonna miss you, all the love I feel for you. Nothing could make me change my point of view. Oh girl, I'm gonna miss you, baby.
Giving all the love I feel for you couldn't make you change your point of view.
Morvan and Rob Pilatus. Milli Vanilli at number eight with the first of two songs in our survey, Girl, I'm Gonna Miss You. Up next, the Divine Miss M with the only movie song to land among the top 10 in 1989.
They said it wasn't humanly possible, but now you can have all the power and excitement of Nintendo right in the palm of your hand. Introducing Game Boy. It's portable, it's in stereo, and its games are interchangeable. Plus, Game Boy comes with the outrageous new game, Tetris. And for head-to-head competition, use the revolutionary video link and blow your opponent away. Game Boy, only from Nintendo. Now you're playing with power, portable power.
Catch the rhythm, night rhythms, the fragrance that dances till dawn. If a man you never met suddenly gives you flowers, that's the impulse of night rhythms. Night rhythms from Impulse.
Year-end prices are here! This week only, you'll find floor samples and leftovers with incredible prices on the hottest brand names like Sony, Maytag, GE, and more. Hundreds of TVs, VCRs, video and audio systems, appliances, mobile electronics, and fax machines. All one of a kind, all with manufacturer's warranties, and all from Newmark and Lewis. Year-end prices, this week only.
Newmark and Lewis, it's Lewis and Mark Shane.
Let go of me, you ruthless old man.
I'll let go of you, all right. Right over this bridge.
Help, someone help.
Help is on the way. Rid our damsel of this villain.
Call 970-8080. $5 per call.
Oh, hello, Mortimer. It's so nice to hear your voice.
Don't hang around doing nothing.
Call 970-8080.
Only in 212-516-7894 area, now in New Jersey.
I'll get you yet, you cursed little brat!
Only one movie song managed to wind up in the top 10 hits of 1989, and it's a song that gave a red-headed singing actress the very first number one of her 18-year chart career. Conveniently, it's also from a movie she starred in. From the film Beaches, here's Bette Midler with Wind Beneath My Wings.
It might have appeared to go unnoticed. Did you ever?
A song that's been a soul hit and a country hit, and Bette Midler finally made it a number one pop hit. The seventh most successful song of 1989, Wind Beneath My Wings. Well, just a few minutes ago, back at number eight, we heard the first of two songs by Milli Vanilli in our survey. The second of them ranks two notches higher at number six. It's the title song from their blockbuster debut album, the song Girl, You Know It's True.
For our first acts, we just come over to the States and start with two songs in the top 10. I feel so great.
I'm in love with you, girl, cause you're on my mind. You're the one I think about most every time. And when you crack a smile and everything you do, don't you understand, girl, this love is true. You're so sick of hanging on sweet and thin. That's kind of like a passion up on your skin. It lightens up my day, and that's also true. Together we're one, separated we're two. To make it all mine, all mine is my desire. Cause you contain a quality. To put it plain and simple, through my world to try to understand. I'm in love, girl. I'm so in love, girl. I'm just in love, girl. And this is true.
Girl, you know it's true.
Oh, I love you.
Yes, you know it's true.
Yeah, thank you very much. You made it happen. And our fans, I have to say thank you. And I hope they keep with us. And soon they're going to see us on tour.
Rob Paletas from Germany, Fab Morvan from France. The duo called Milli Vanilli with their second song in the top 10. At number six among the biggest songs of 1989, Girl, You Know It's True. Now, as we said a little while ago, two acts managed to land two songs among the year-end's top 10. We've already heard both of Milli Vanilli's hits. Now, at number five, here's the first of the two smashes in our survey by a former cheerleader from L.A.'s San Fernando Valley, Paula Abdul with Cold Hearted.
It was only late last night.
He was up there sneaking. Then he called you up to check if you were waiting by the phone. All the world a candy store, he's been trick-or-treating. When it comes to true love, girl, with him there's no one home. He's a cold-hearted snake. You were always number, number one without a doubt. When he and he is always screaming like a little song I never ever realized. You've been working on the love, and he's been only playing on the cover all the while. Take another look into his eyes, and you will only see a reptile. You could find some other better girl. He could only make you cry. You deserve some other better girl. He's cold as ice.
The most famous young choreographer around today. That's Paula Abdul at number 5 with Cold Hearted, a number one song that spent 8 weeks in the top 10 during 1989. Up next, the number one song for the year by a group, a heavy metal band from Harrisburg, Pennsylvania.
Mommy!
Why is this child suffering miserably with a cold tonight? Why, when there's Children's NyQuil, the no alcohol, no aspirin, nighttime sniffling, sneezing, stuffy head, coughing, so your child can rest medicine.
People do almost anything to keep ordinary nasal spray up in their nose where it can work. Fortunately, there's Sinex Ultra Fine Mist. Twice as fine as ordinary sprays, it stays up in your nose for the best relief possible. Sinex Ultra Fine Mist.
Dorothy, will you marry me?
Where's my ring?
A lifesaver?
It's a beginning.
Don't worry. We'll live with my mother.
Lifesaver's candy. Isn't life delicious?
Dad, I never catch anything.
Here, have a lifesaver.
Can we do this again tomorrow?
Lifesaver's candy. Isn't life delicious?
Now, beautiful hair is as easy as counting to four. Introducing Rave Professional Hair Care. 4 new Rave shampoos, 4 new Rave conditioners. With a 4-point system that goes from light to deep.
I use number 1 shampoo for fine hair, with number 2 conditioner for body.
You're sure to find the Rave combination that's just right for you. For the first time ever, beautiful hair is as easy as counting on Rave.
Feeling lonely? Don't you wish you had a little black book with the names and phone numbers of special people to talk to go out with, maybe start a new relationship? Now you do. It's your little black book. Call now. Get real phone numbers of real people who want to hear from you. Dial 1-900-446-4000. They're waiting by the phone, so don't be alone. Consult your little black book. Dial 1-900-446-4000. $2 the first minute, $1 each additional. Adults only, please.
And America's Top 10 continues.
Now, before we get back to the biggest hits of 1989, let's take a look at the top 10 of 1979. At number 10, Sad Eyes. 9, Ring My Bell. 8, YMCA. 7, Hot Stuff. 6, I Will Survive. 5, Reunited. 4, Do You Think I'm Sexy? 3, Le Freak. 2, Bad Girls. And the number 1 song of 1979, The Knack's My Sharona. We're counting down the 10 biggest songs of 1989 here on America's Top 10, and we're up to the song that lands at number 4 in our survey. It's the biggest song of the year by a group, a smash for a heavy metal band from Harrisburg, Pennsylvania, who had their biggest success with one of their rare ballads. Here's Poison with the 4th hottest hit of 1989, Every Rose Has Its Thorn.
I know I could have saved a love that night if I'd known what to say. Instead of making love, we both made a separate ways. And now I here found somebody new, and that I never meant that much to you. To hear that tear me up inside, and to see you cuts me like a knife, I guess. Every rose has its thorn, just like every night has its dawn. Just like every cowboy sings a sad, sad song. Every rose has its thorn.
Rock and roll is one of those businesses where your business and your pleasure are completely confused. You know what I'm saying? You're living out your fantasy, and all of a sudden the guys are going, wait a second, this is a business also. And you're like thinking, wait a second, well, if I do this, that's what I want to do. But if I don't do this, then the business falls out. And it's just, it's one of those things where it's confused. You never understand it. Just enjoy yourself.
Poison has the fourth biggest hit of the year, the biggest hit for a group. Every rose has its thorn. Well, at number three is a man who spent 1989 proving his critics wrong. They told him he was crazy to leave his old group that had been very successful, New Edition. They told him he was crazy to try a solo career. They told him he was crazy for wanting to do it his own way. In turn, he proved he was a star. And one of the songs he proved it with was Bobby Brown's answer to his many critics. Here's My Prerogative.
It's my prerogative. Nobody can tell me what to do. It's my prerogative. 'Cause what I'm doing to you.
Don't wrong, I'm really not suited. Ego trips is not my thing. All these strange relationships really gets me down. I see nothing wrong with spreading myself around.
Everybody's talking all this stuff about me.
Yeah.
Just do whatever comes to mind. And I, with the prerogative video, I choreographed it and, you know, made the setting, did all the setting and, you know, helped direct the video. So it gave me a chance to broaden, you know, what I feel inside and bring that out in what I'm doing on video or on stage.
And he has the biggest hit for a male solo singer, Bobby Brown at number three with My Prerogative. Michael Jackson doesn't score with a song among the top 10 of the year this year, but that doesn't mean that we're without Jacksons in our countdown. His sister, Janet's been holding the family name on high. Here's Janet Jackson with the number two song of the year, Miss You Much. Jackson at number two for the year with the first hit off her Rhythm Nation album, 1814, Miss You Much. Up next, the number one song of 1989.
When things start changing right before your eyes, when shapes just seem to appear out of nowhere, when the whole world seems transformed, you've been Tetrisized. Nintendo introduces Tetris. It will mesmerize you. Tetris challenges the mind and puzzles the imagination. No other game can stack up to Tetris. Nintendo, now you're playing with...
Thank you, Matchline. Thank you, Matchline.
Thank you, Matchline.
Thank you, Matchline.
The Matchline, the way people will meet in the 90s. Call 1-900-999-6100. Only $1.50 a minute. Call now.
Year-end prices are here. This week only, you'll find floor samples and leftovers with incredible prices on the hottest brand names like Sony, Maytag, GE, and more. Hundreds of TVs, VCRs, video and audio systems, appliances, mobile electronics, and fax machines. All one of a kind, all with manufacturer's warranties, and all from Newmark and Lewis. Year-end prices, this week only. Newmark and
Lewis. It used to be just a fantasy until the night.
Do private details about romantic adventures make you curious? All over America, people are excited about true romantic confessions.
I never thought I would tell this story, but one time.
Call now, 1-900-909-2700, and hear true romantic confessions. $2 for the first minute, 45 cents each extra minute.
There we were, all alone, Wynn.
Call 1-900-909-2700.
And America's Top 10 continues.
Now, just before we get to the number one song of 1989, let's take a look at the top 10 hits of 1988. At number 10, Roll With It. 9, Hands to Heaven. 8, Could Have Been. 7, Heaven is a Place on Earth. 6, So Emotional. 5, Sweet Child of Mine. 4, Never Gonna Give You Up. 3, Got My Mind Set on You. 2, Need You Tonight. And the number one song of 88, Faith by George Michael. And now, the number one song of 1989. It's the second of two songs in our survey by a woman who's been all over the charts during the past year. And she hasn't just made her mark as a great singer, but as a super dancer and video star as well. Here's the first song that introduced us to her. The number one song of 1989. Paula Abdul, Straight Up.
Lost in a dream. I don't know which way to go. Let me see. If you are all that you see, then maybe I'm moving way too slow. I've been fooled before, wouldn't like to get my love caught in the slamming door. Straight up now, tell me, do you really wanna love me forever? Oh, oh, oh. Or am I caught in a hit and run? Straight up now, tell me, is it gonna be you and me together? Oh, oh, oh. Or are you just having fun?
Time's standing still.
Straight Up, a song she kept at the top during 1989 for 3 weeks. The number one song of 1989. Now, let's answer our trivia question. It comes to us from Larry Adams of Bemidji, Minnesota. Larry wants to know, which album holds the record for the longest run on the album chart? Well, the album that holds that record is a real oddity. It only produced one top 40 hit, a song that went to number 13 called Money. Though it hit number one on the album chart, it spent only a single week there. But in terms of longevity on the album chart, beginning in 1973, this album spent an unparalleled 741 weeks riding up and down. That's more than 14 years for Dark Side of the Moon by Pink Floyd. 14 years and 3 months, in fact, on the album chart. Incredible. There's your answer, Larry. Thanks for writing in.
And because America's Top 10 use Larry's question, he'll receive Bissell's Finest Sweeper, features metal construction, double brush action, four corner brushes, and stylish good looks by Bissell. And Gaetano, inviting your family to get to know the Gaetano family of products. Gaetano Menswear, always keeping in step with style. Gaetano, the spirit of family. And from Head Start Technologies, the Explorer, the revolutionary new computer that was worth waiting for. Head Start, built to be compatible with you.
Well, that wraps up our special countdown of the biggest songs of 1989. A year filled with some of the biggest hits of the decade by some of the greatest stars of all time. Until next week, when once again we'll get back to our regular countdown, keep your feet in the ground and keep reaching for the stars.
This world is a trick. I don't know what's going on these days. Got this person over here talking about me, this person. Hey, listen, let me tell you something. This is my prerogative. I can do what I want to do. I made this money, you didn't. Right, Ted?